Is a simple rechargeable lamp I make. This is a simple rechargeable lamp I make. This is a provision for the charging port, you can see. Don't worry. You wonder what exactly is inside this. Just take a look at it. This is a simple soft latch. You bridge the wire, it on. You bridge it, it off. You bridge it again, it on. Bridge it again, it off. It's the same I use inside this room I'm here right now. This is a simple switch. This simple button, just the way the power button on your DVD is. If I bridge it, you see the light is on. Bridge it again. It's off. Bridge it. You see the light. Bridge it again. It's off. I bridge it. It's on. I bridge it. It's off. So simple soft latch. What is exactly is inside? If I open this, the only thing you see is this box, which is on this surface, and then it's a simple soft latching switch. You can see this is a circuit made up of very few components, some few resistors. This is a capacitor that takes care of deciding at what stage should you turn on or off, and as well as this resistor for turning on and turning off the circuit. This is a MOSFET IRFZ44. This is a TIP42. You can as well use C2050 or TIP41. This one boosts the current. This one is the actual switching MOSFET. Thank you.